kids, number names we have learned. Now we will learn how to write numerals. Kids, look at the words. O-N-E 1, T-W-O 2, T-H-R-E-E 3, F-O-U-R 4, F-I-V-E 5, S-I-X 6, S-E-V-N 7, E-I-G-S-T 8, N-I-N-E-N 9, T-E-N 10. So kids, in previous video we have learned these words and now we have to learn how to write numerals for these words. Word O-N-E. What numerals we will use? 1. Okay, 1 number we will use for O-N-E 1, T-W-O 2, 4, 3, T-H-R-E-E we will use 3 number, F-O-U-R we will use 4, F-I-V-E 5 we will use 5 number, S-I-X we will use 6, S-E-V-E-N we will use 7, E-I-Z-S-T we will use 8, N-I-N-E 9 and T-E-N 10, 10, 10. We have learned 11 to 20 number names, so we can find out the numerals also 11 to 20. How we will write 21? T-W-E-N-T-Y-O-N-E 1. So 20 plus 1 is equal 21. So we will write numerals 21, 21, 22. 22 means 2 tens and plus 2 is equals to 22. So we will write double 2 means 22. For 22 we will write numerals double 2. Like this we will continue till 29, then we will write 30. Kids, we can write numerals if we know the number names. So kids, you have to learn number names with their numerals. So we have completed number names and their numerals. Thank you.